Cambridge's Rob Ducey's journey to the majors began not in baseball, but rather softball. He was first noticed playing at the age of 15, and after accepting an invitation to play baseball, he did so with the Cambridge Colts and soon after the Cambridge Terriers of the Intercounty League. 3 years later, he signed his first professional contract with the Toronto Blue Jays, and at 21 appeared in his first major league game, singling against the Texas Rangers and driving in a run in a win on May 1, 1987. Ducey played in 703 games over 7 seasons with the Blue Jays, as well as with Philadelphia, Texas, Seattle, Montreal, and California. He spent 2 seasons in Japan, a season of independent ball, as well as playing for Canada at the 2004 Athens Olympics. He coached with the Canadian team, as well as scouted and coached with Philadelphia, before bringing his talents to youth as the coach of a high school team in Florida. Mr. President, please welcome Rob Ducey to the Ontario Baseball Hall of Fame.